walking around Steep Palm. I've never stopped here before. But today it looked really beautiful, so I stopped. You can fish here. This is the swampy part, the little lakes over there, the pond. But there's a whole bunch of wild roses. It's a wild rose there. It's over here. That's the school you hear. Huh, there's this whole trail system. You can go that way. You can go this way. So I'll go this way. Ooh, in the evening the mosquitoes would be so bad. Look, there's the butterfly milkweed for the monarchs need. All sorts of grass is growing in here. Looks like a dry riverbed on this side. At least it's dry right now. Hopefully this trail is safe. I guess I'll be finding out, huh? Whoops. There's the pond. There's a guy up ahead. I don't know if I'm gonna keep going or not. I'm probably gonna go to this garbage can and turn around. Looks like he's walking that way, not towards me. See, my dentist office is across the street, and so that's how I came to be. A walk in here today. I guess the limit is 2 fish. There's people fishing. And those ducks are so loud. People over there were feeding them. And then I was walking along the shore. And then they were coming to me, quacking like I was going to feed them. People don't feed ducks with bread. I don't see any sign, though, that says don't feed ducks bread. I hear noises up in here. I think there's houses, though. Oh, there's a gal walking. I don't know. I'm the most paranoid person ever. I just sit here and keep an eye on her. There's a sign. No swimming. No areas of the pond may be under surveillance. That doesn't mean they are. But it doesn't say anything about not feeding ducks. I'm gonna turn around and go back from here. This tree does not belong here. I love this time of year. The leaves in the mountains have changed, but not down here yet, as you see. I need to go get my oil changed. Oh, no, that's a grasshopper. The grasshoppers are out of control this year. Oh yeah, there's houses on that side. What's that? Old pipeline or something? Utilities. I don't know if they've planted stuff around here, how much of it just grew on its own. But the roses look to be wild roses. I just need a break from being at home, and I've been doing drying peaches and freezing them because I can't can anymore because it doesn't fit into my energy envelope. And then I got grapes, and what I've been doing with grapes is I just collect them. I don't even pull them off of the, you know, the things that connect them. I just leave them all together, wash them, and then I freeze them. And it works fine. Is this just a garbage can?
Yup.
Hi. Alright, well. I'm gonna cut across here. And we are back to where I started from. And the trail ends right over here. That's where I'm parked. So I'll go till it's been 10 minutes and then I'll shut this off. 10 minutes is pretty soon. More wild roses because you got rose hips here. But I don't know if they've sprayed. It doesn't look like they've sprayed anything, but still, better safe than sorry. Oh, thistle. Oh, look. Oh, so pretty. I can't remember what these are called. I don't think they're called wild asters. They might be, but I believe they're... Are they native to Utah? See? Wild rose. Then the aspen, baby aspens poking up everywhere. Ooh, see, I need to add some purple or reddish into my yard. The thing about aspen trees is they sound so nice, but if you plant them, oh, there's a Virginia creeper vine. If you plant them, they sprout up everywhere where you don't want them. I think they probably planted these trees in when they put the pond in. Tripping over that same twig or branch. I forget what these trees are called with those pods. Alright, well, we're about almost 10 minutes in, so oh, we hear a crow. See if we can get up to the ducks. Oh, they see someone there. They're hidden too. Can you hear them? Look, here they all come. Here they all, okay, they're gonna turn around. They're like, she doesn't have any breath. My favorite ducks are the wood ducks. He's a pretty good size one there. Or they didn't come up to me. I have no bread, guys. There's a whole bunch more around someone who's feeding them, but I won't record them. Bye, guys. Bye, guys.